This is a drawing that I did in art class. Let's recreate it. First, you'll need a water brush, and then you'll need some watercolour. Let's get into it. That's it. Let me know which one you like better, and have a good day.